For the second day in a row, Wisconsin health officials reported 16 additional coronavirus deaths. The state added 176 positive cases overnight. That's three times more than yesterday's total. Wisconsin has averaged 158 new cases over the past 7 days.